Hi, I'm Chris from Off-Leash Canine Training Los Angeles. I'm here with Smidgen. She's here for the 2 week board and train. And her mom's main concern is that she likes to pull on a leash a lot when they go for a walk. She's quite of a barker herself. She'll bark at anything that comes to the door or things that she'll be rolling, you know, things will be rolling by. And she doesn't really know any basic obedience commands. So we'll just confirm that right now. Smudgen, you come? Come. Good girl. Can you sit? Good sit. So she knows sit. Hey, can you down? Down. So she doesn't want down, right? What about place? Can you place? Come on. Place. Oh, good girl. So she does place. Might be her first time, might not. All right, very well. Can you break? Okay, so you see what she does know and what she does not know. All right, so stay tuned for the next 2 weeks and you'll see her progress.
So quick, hopelessly, I'm taking a mental picture of you now. Cause hopelessly, the hopeless we have so much to feel good about.
Oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life. Good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't find. This city is a fire night. This could really be a good life. Good night.
what there's to complain about.
Alright, that was good.